Assalamualaikum and hi everyone. My name is Suhaimi Samsudin. I am a second year economics student. Today I will talk about currency value. But first, let me tell you the definition of currency. Currency is a medium of exchange for goods and services, or basically it is money in the form of paper or coin, usually issued by the government and generally accepted as a medium of payment by its fair value. Almost every country in the world has their own currency, such as Malaysia has ringgit and Saudi Arabia has 1 rial. But 1 ringgit is not equal to 1 rial. Why is that happening and what is the logic behind the difference? So it is because the price of a currency is determined or dependent on supply and demand. As the demand for goods, services and investment of the country increase, then the price of currency of the country will increase. In Malaysia's context, if the world demands more of our national car, our products or our machinery, then the price of ringgit will go high. But if the Bank Negara Malaysia decided to print more money to increase the supply of the money, then the price of a currency will drop against other currency. Then speculation also matters. If the big banks or the major financial institutions in the financial market speculate that the price of a certain currency will go high, then the currency will be influenced by the speculation. After that, the economic condition and the political stability of the country also play a big role in determining the price of the currency. Let's say, if the country is in economic disaster or in a political conflict, there is a high chance that the price of the currency will drop against other currency. And lastly, if the country has good future prospects, where the country practices wise economic policy and they have stable or healthy inflation and unemployment rate, the good prospects of the country will lead to the higher demand of the country goods, services and investment, and it will increase the value of the currency itself. So I hope that you guys understand why different currency worth different amount. And that's all from me. Thank you.